Okay, so I messed up part two. Accidentally stopped instead of paused. Now we're gonna pause and you'll see the other side done. Okay, so I just finished this whole area. I keep on watching Stacy plays on Minecraft. Yes, I still have 237 episodes. Not 37, 97 episodes left to watch of her StarCraft series. It's long. I just started yesterday. Yeah. Alright, so let's continue. So next I'm going to do let's see. Let's work on moving up to the face because that blue is like in the middle right here. So I can't really get to that yet, but let's just move on. Alright, so like I did before, I'm gonna do the right side. That's even parts. And then I will do the other half off camera to make this quicker. And I'm having trouble getting this sticker off. Had to set down the camera. Alright, so yeah, this is a pretty simple one. This is a pretty simple little sticker thing. And all these stickers look like that they would be too much. But it's not. It's actually a lot of stickers. Yeah. I'm just looking on my reference. It's not really a reference picture, but still. Well, it is a reference picture. No, it's tracing with stickers, I guess you could say. All right. And what's coming up in the future? Well, I don't know. Maybe some Roblox videos of Royal High because why not? I'm trying to post as often as I can. I can't guarantee like my friend does. Yeah, I mean she didn't really care. She said that she would try to post every day. She didn't post for like 2 weeks. She gave up on that. Yeah. So look how many skin stickers I've used for that. Just that. It's a lot. All right. So I'm gonna do that and then. So yeah, I'm only doing these two rows, and yeah, whenever I get down to the neck, I will stop. Then I will do the other side about even much of us done on camera, off camera. I just dropped. Okay, and now I'm gonna do the other half off camera. Okay, so as you can see, I used all the skin color. And now I'm going to do the bl let's do pink. Pink, as you can see, is for the lip. Now, these usually don't really take that long. It's just. Well, it don't feel like it's long. But it does take quite a while. Still. I am doing this. So, I just got done with the lip. It looks worse on the camera. Anyways, I really need to flatten these down. I'm going to work on some of the hair, and then I'm going to work on the other half of the hair off camera probably, but we're working on the blue right now. Alright, so let's do the blue. Oh, you guys are can't see. The skin color looks really bad in the camera, like it's more yellow, but in real life it looks more like a skin color, like apricot, you know, apricot, the crayon. Looks like you've used it, but on camera it looks like you mixed yellow with that. So yeah. I'm going to do this little crown that is on her head. I'm just going to let you see the one that I'm supposed to be copying while I put these down to make it easier for me to put these down. Hooray. Okay, you guys can watch if you want, I guess, now. Okay, and I'm gonna do a little bit of the hair on camera, then I'm gonna go off camera and do the rest, and I'll show you the completed work. Okay, so on camera this yellow literally almost looks like it matches the skin tone, but in real life this is like completely different. These two are completely different. So I think I'm just gonna do right here. So that'll be all I'll do on camera. Then I'll do over here the rest off camera. I've been posting a lot this weekend because, well, I've been sick, so I've had a lot of time, basically, and yeah, I mean, technically, I only posted two videos, but still, well, this will be three, because this is a part two, but still, that means I'll have 65 videos. Oh my gosh. Yes, I will definitely celebrate whenever I have 100 videos. Yeah, but here we go. I will go off camera. Now I will finish with that yellow. Okay, you guys. So I just finished it. I ran out of stickers. Yeah, here's the finished product. Yours will probably look better than mine. Mine looks horrible. Here it is. You guys have a little bit of a moment to watch it. Yeah. Got a really shaky hand. So, yeah. Okay. So that was the finished. I'm going to have you up pretty high. I'm gonna stand up so it's easier. You guys can see both. Alright. Well, that's the end. Bye.